Is someone there?
Something quiets by.
Hello? Someone there? Who's there?
Is that you, Kevil?
Help! Help! There's
help!
Is that you?
Hello?
Thank you.
Did you try any of that food left over from tonight's dinner party?
Are you kidding? Not even rats would touch that garbage.
Well, I liked it. And I'm gonna go down to the kitchen and get me some more of it.
We'll have fun, Taffer. I'm gonna go look for old Benny. I bet he's getting drunk in the game room again. Oh, don't trip over your own feet in the dark again. This time, try turning on the lights.
I'll see if I can find the switch. And tell Benny I'll save him some tasty morsels in the kitchen.
Something there. Guess it's nothing now. Better not be the sergeant checking up on me. False alarm, I guess.
Something there? Hold it!
We can do this.
Treachery! I don't like seeing things I don't know.
Thought I saw something. No, Will. Guess it was nothing.
What was that?
Show yourself.
Maybe it was rats. What the hell was that? You just wait till I find you.
Hey!
pal. If you're gonna make that much noise, then why don't you just come out? Got you! Better not be this. Get those hands up or I'm gonna put you down. What's that? Probably just the wind. Who's that?
Did you say something?
Who's making all that noise? You've made a... Come out now, whoever you are. What are you doing here?
There. I can't believe it!
Over here! A stranger! He's armed! Come quick!
What a mess.
off the area!
Why? What happened?
Must be one of them grubbers again. Not put in the hours if you want the promotions. Who'd I see there?
Commotion coming from Truman's room, but on my way to check it out, it stopped. When I got to the room, I swear I saw a dark shape running off. I should have taken a shot at him. That's when we saw the boss being killed.
Did you get a look at the killer's face?
I wonder what happened here. Damn.
Someone beat me to the sheriff. I better keep a low profile or else I'll be pinned as the killer.
Thank you. Things are getting very complicated. Even with Truett dead, my problems are far from over, and whoever hired the sheriff to kill me is still out there. The key ring I found at Truett's house belongs to Lieutenant Mosley of the City Watch, but it turns out she has an alibi for the murder itself. Still, she's probably neck deep in this whole mess. I don't know what's going on, and I don't like that. So I started following Mosley. I knew sooner or later she'd have to tip her hand and contact her friends, and sure enough, she just left the local watch station well before schedule, carrying a letter. This is my chance. If I can trail her without being spotted, I should be able to find out who's on the other end of this little conspiracy.